Hi YouTube, hi everyone. I just wanted to share something with you. I got a new die from Scrapping Cottage. Well, I got many dies, some for work and some for myself. So I'll just be playing around with this one. Milkshake and a root beer float. It's just a mini one. I've cut it a few times with different color cardstock. It's so enjoyable to play with. I got lots of pieces cut out there with different shades or everything. That's a wooden piece that I'm not using. This time I got different cards there. All waiting, more dyes there. Just stuff the railway. I'm just looking for my bedroom and a glass mat. Then that's I made yesterday, and I made that yesterday. And then I've got more scrap parts there, cut up, you know, waiting in a coffee jar lid. And then this is everything. That, and then I made that yesterday. And then that was just lying about, so I just used it to frame these two. And then that was just the top of a birthday cake handle from a card I did yesterday. Then that, then that, and then he's standing on there. And he's just a SVG file. And then I just drew on his face. And I gave him a gnome's body. A different gnome. So one of these fat ones. It's a die. So, and he's holding a milkshake, standing on the ladder from a die from yesterday. Gnome's baking die, you know that one? I cut out extra. Yeah, so I'm having so much fun. It's very enjoyable. I'm trying to not listen to the news, but it's really hard. And it upsets me, so then I do paper crafting to cheer me up. Yeah, so I got loads of these little ones. I'll show you next time. Okay, give me a thumbs up if you like this. Try something new yourself. Paper piecing is so enjoyable. You just need a few little glue, quick stick things. Really, really enjoyable. Anyway, take care. God bless. Bye.